on the recent edition of Monday Night Raw, Cody Rhodes were brutally beaten by the Judgement Day, especially by Damian Priest and JD McDonagh. They tried to broke Cody Rhodes' ankle and they almost did it. They hit Cody Rhodes' ankle by the chair, and now we are getting lots of updates in which they are telling us that Cody Rhodes could be injured. And we can see injured Cody Rhodes versus Damian Priest at WWE Crown Jewel. For more updates, subscribe to our channel.